Hey guys, it's me Johnson. Today, Draft Creation. Yep. Let's do this. So, I'm hoping to beat this game. So, I played it. It was terrifying. Literally terrifying. Not gonna lie. It was.
Hello? 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 Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. And hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, alright? Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal. Don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird.
So it's gonna be loud. It's only for me to hear.
When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed. You'll feel safe there. The more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel. Alright? Alright. Okay, first things first. Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear. He's at the window, Nick. He'll peek inside. Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him leave, or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny. Keep an eye on your door. He'll be there. He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. Once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can, Mickey. He can't see you well in the dark, and he'll leave. Oh, but make sure you're sitting down when you do that, all right? Okay, then there's the chicken. That one's a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Now, look, I know this is a lot to take in, little Nicky, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember everything, please, okay? Alright, last is Foxy. He'll be right beneath your bed, Nick. You'll hear scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough, he'll be right there next to the bed. Now, don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. Alright, just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, bright spotlights. Okay, so if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay? Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window, so if you see him peeking, close the curtains until he's gone. Bonnie will knock on a door and open it afterwards, disable the lights, and sit down until he leaves. Chica will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards, so when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave. All right, you got all that? All right, good. Listen, I have to go, buddy. Okay, just hang in there. They'll leave at 6 a.m., I'm sure of it. You can do this, okay? They're more afraid of you than you are of them. I think. You can do it, Nick.
Please comment down below, hear this. It's literally scary. My heart is like boom, 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 boom. Well, guys, I want to see more of this, please smash that like button, turn on the post notifications so you don't miss one of these. Just comment down below, like one to two people or more, that I would want to see more of this. It's scary, but I think I'm going to make some more without even you guys telling me, but I'm going to try and do this, so yeah.